What's up, guys? Welcome back to more Spellforce. It's gonna be a short one today, unfortunately, but yeah, I have other stuff to do. So it'll be only one part. Right, but it's enough to start the next mission. See where it will take us. Oh look, more orcs. Oh shit. Towers. That's not good. Oh no, the wizard. No, what I've come to protect is dying. What can we do? What can we do? To the knights. Yeah, okay.
Who are you?
A messenger from the Order. I must speak to Rowan. Quickly.
I'm afraid that will be impossible.
Really?
What happened?
A couple of days ago, we pressed forward to this place. It almost seemed as if Brannigan's forces were hiding from us. The few times we ran into them, they left us undisturbed.
Where is Rowan?
When we got to the pass, they suddenly attacked us full force. We were separated from Rowan and had to withdraw to this place. We believe he has moved further toward the west.
Ooh. Then he's still alive?
Yes, we're taking that for granted. The hordes of the Black Fist can hardly do anything to harm a Circle Mage. But you should speak to our leader, Master Swanson.
Where will I find Master Swanson?
In the village to the north of here. That's where we barricaded ourselves in.
Brave bunch, aren't you guys? Alright. Knights of the village. I look for the traitor. I don't think I did that one. Look for the traitor. Just because I couldn't freaking find it. Right. Go forth, Crushinator. Crush all in your path. Ooh, a small forest spider. Level 4. Well, he is no match for my Crushinator level 11. V11. Ooh, it's a Dawn Knight. Great stuff. So this is the Order of Dawn, isn't it? Whoa. Okay, I'm really liking this force. Wait, what's this?
What a distinguished visitor to my humble dwelling. A cordial welcome.
What is your trade here?
I'm a seamstress, a silk embroiderer to be precise. Even though this art is not held in very high esteem in these lands.
Why not?
In the sky, everything centers around fighting and surviving. But the people have good hearts, and nowhere you will find more honest and upstanding people.
If you say so.
You must be the Rune Warrior from the Order. Everybody's talking about you. I believe we all owe you a debt of gratitude.
Really?
What can I do for you?
Have you lived here long?
As far back as I can remember. And I will remain here until the end of my days.
You sound depressed.
After the Spider Master took my daughter, I have nothing more to live for anyway. One place is as good as another.
Daughters?
Your daughter was kidnapped?
Yes, by that accursed creature. Many people thought he was just a legend. But since he came down from the pass, the muckers have had to change their tune. He's the one who has been stealing our children all these years. May he be cursed forever. If I had the strength, then I would feed him to his own beasts. Then sorrow would be avenged.
The Spider-Man. Oh! Where did you hear that before, I wonder?
What brings you here? A message for Rowan. Master Sartorius sent me with urgent documents and a warning.
And you made it all the way here? Not bad. The hordes of the Fist have been marching west for days.
Really?
I noticed that. How by Awanir's light did you manage to hold out here?
With my heart, dear friend, and this steel. I'll admit they haven't expended much effort on us so far. They know that we can't escape them. At the moment, we have more important things to do.
Really?
Rowan. Aye.
Where is he?
Where is Rowan now? Somewhere on the other side of the pass. We can only wait until he comes back. It is completely impossible to push through to him.
Oh, really?
Completely impossible.
You take your mission very seriously. Should you really plan to march against the Fist, you will need our help. I presume you need one of these monuments. If you follow the path to the east, you will come upon one. However, some skirmishers from the Fist are moving about out there.
All right.
Send out knights to provide some distraction in the east. That will give me enough time to get to the monument.
Aye, so it shall be. Send news when you are ready. Then you will get your distraction.
All right, not yet. Let's see, more people to talk to. Oh, here's one. More.
Arne's light be with you, stranger.
Who are you? Why are you hiding here?
My name is Flan Gondison. I'm a merchant from Leonon.
Really?
You look terrible. Who did this to you?
I was on my way to Greyfell in the Shield with a load of merchandise when I was suddenly attacked by bandits, but I managed to escape.
Hmm.
And what happened to your merchandise?
I had to leave the chest with my goods behind, but those bandits will not have much joy with it.
Why not?
Why not?
The chest is equipped with a clever lock. Only somebody who turns the three knobs in the correct sequence will be able to open it.
Hmm.
What sequence is that?
You must be joking. I'm a merchant. You'll have to give me something of comparable value for information like that. A malachite, for example.
Do I have a malachite? Amethyst. No, I don't think I do. Aww. It makes me sad. Level 9, level 6. Yeah, it's all good. Orc is level 5. Oh, we can swap this now. Great, level 5, level 5. Okay. Okay, so I have to give him something. Okay. Let's see what this guy has to offer. Nope, nothing here. Nothing here, nothing here, and some stuff which I don't need. Okay. Let's commence the attack then. No need to what's with it?
Start your attack.
My men will attack Brannigan's looters and divert their attention. You must make haste. Secure the monument as quickly as you possibly can.
Alright. Oh look, we can join them now, I think. Knights, go forth. Oh look, it's another elf monument.
Come on, men, to the monument.
The music has kind of stopped. Claim the monument. Claim it, I say. Claim it as your own. Oh, they've already joined the fight. Okay, that's good. Let's fight this chap, because he seems an asshole. Oh, a one-hit wonder, that's great. Oh, we can take stuff from them. Great. Was that all? I think we can take care of a few more. Yeah. Again, a two-hit wonder. Oh look, that guy hit me. He must die then.
Enemies beware.
Come on, Crush Hunter, don't die because of this lot. They're a pathetic bunch. You can do it.
It's an ambush. The lines must hold.
Oh, look, this guy's he's almost dead. Let's finish him. And now this guy. Actually, you know what? Let's wait. What's here? Oh, it's stuff around here. Oh, and that's the Spider Master. Okay. Let's claim the monument first, I guess. And the Bindstone, and then we'll be able to continue slaughtering these wretches. Oh, look, berries. Does this lead anywhere? I hope not. It'll be a good place for a base. Okay, let's claim it. And okay, this is good. This is very good. Now, come here. Kill these. We will need a crap ton of wood. I think we shall extend here. If we can. But first, let's eliminate the first danger. Okay, so this is the Spider Master. It's good to know. Come on, Crash Knitter. Okay, come here for a bit. Okay, great. Three more things. Oh, apparently this guy has gone for a walk. Oh shit, he might spot me. That won't be good at all. Well, let's get him fast. Fast, I said. Faster. More. Let's see, five of you. Yep, he saw me. But now it doesn't matter. Good, finish this then. Oh, look, another chest. Great stuff. And one more. Oh, how cute. They summoned a mace fighter. Oh, you guys are so naive. Do you really think that him alone would stop me? Yeah, this is a good place to extend, I guess. Yeah. So we shall finish this off. Then build. Actually, no, screw it. You guys. Go and get some. Yeah, go kill this guy, for example. Oh, we're almost done here. Come on, my elves. Go. Kill for your master. And now kill this final one. Great stuff. Yeah, they kind of suck, but at least they try. Yes. Alright, disappear, disappear, disappear. Yes. Well, time to finish off the others. Oh, you're done, okay. And five. Shit. Well, this sucks. Okay, go and collect wood then. From here. These guys will, these guys will just chill here for the time being. Oh, look, more berries. And yes, we're good. We are very good. This will make a fine base. Stay with me, man. And kill this one guy. That will be all. Alrighty. Okay, back to the monument to protect everyone or something. And we can now make healers and wind archers. Ooh, wind archers are actually pretty good. Okay, so so these guys will kind of be not needed anymore. Oh shit, we need Lenya for these. Oh well, what can you do?
Speak. As you
okay, you five. You should really get a gathering hut right about here. Okay. This is good. This is very good. I am quite pleased. Of course, it'll take some time, but we shall need gathering huts around here. Oh, how cute. He's scouting. I don't think he saw anything. Yeah. I think it's all good for now. Alright guys, get to it. Fast. Nothing else to do now but wait and see how this thing rises from the ground. Another guy who pokes around too much. Alright. We'll build a gather hut right here. A planter around here. That's kind of it then. And the rest we'll build up kind of around here. We'll see. Oh, more berries. Great stuff. Oh look, this guy's dead apparently. This guy is slowly approaching. Okay, five of you. Gather hut. Actually, no. You first do not food store, not sawmill. Do a forester. Yeah, forester. Because we need a forest. Now we need a small HQ. Damn it. Oh well, for a small HQ, 100 wood. Let's wait a bit. What the hell is this guy doing? Oh well. Anyway. Five of you. Build a small HQ right about here, why not? Actually no, all of you build it. So it'll go faster. Oh, he's confused. He doesn't know where to find us. And this guy, yeah. Doesn't have a clue. Apparently. Doesn't have one single raging clue. Man, the enemy AI, also your friend AI, is extremely retarded. Five. Forester. Alright, right here. And five of you will build a gather hut when we get enough wood. Which is about... Come on, one more. Okay, now.
It is my duty.
Do it now. Meanwhile, you five can build, I don't know. Hunters and berry gatherers. Yeah, we probably should build that too, you know, to get more food faster. Guess. I think we can make actually more workers. Yeah. Almost forgot about that. Yeah. If you think the missions are repetitive, they kind of are for the beginning bit. I mean, you just need to to build your shit, gather stuff, and everything. Not hunting lodge, armory. Unfortunately, we don't have Lenya around here. Or do we? No, we don't. This is not Lenya, these are berries. The hell is this guy doing anyway? Actually, 5 can build a. Yeah, we'll build the faction. No, let's build for first another woodcutter's hut, as we kind of will need it.
As you wish.
Okay. Another 5 of you. We have a small HQ already. Oh, we'll stop it here then, because the time is kind of up. See you guys.